There are rakes up ahead. Tap and hold the joystick to move forwards and check it out. The rakes must be stopped. Tap the normal attack button. Rakes are tough. Use your skill. Give them a taste of this. Give them a taste of this.
Survived the fall. You must have been favored by the god. It's no big deal, hardly worth mentioning. The elder sent me out to meet you. That's why I'm here. Oh, your magic is seriously depleted. It means you won't be able to fly for a while. Tell me, who was it who hurt you? Look at those claw marks. Was it the Untamed?
The guide has quests for you. Talk to him to continue your adventure.
That's right. You were... It was as bad as that bloodbath against the humans 1,000 years ago. Anyway, that was how you landed. We forest-dwelling winged elves have truly never seen anything like this. Me Meanwhile, the woodland creatures have become bloodthirsty as well. The Elder believes the battle you were in might be the reason for their alarming behavior. So, now it's up to you to calm down the weaker saplings around here. Defeat monsters to get the quest items. You've got enough quest items. Give them to the guide. By the woodland gods, your good deeds will be remembered for... I noticed that your mana still isn't flowing smoothly. Let me check your spirit and see whether I can help. The flow of mana should be gentle and free, like a stream in the mountains. Okay, we're good. I have cleared your channels. Your aura will normalize in time. Remember, magic is a force of nature and cannot be rushed or fabricated like those foolish human seekers like to do. Allow me to show you some moves that you can use to defend yourself when you need. You have learned all the skills, all thanks to the guide. The path of the seeker is marked by gains and losses within. What happens next is decided by your nature, or maybe your fate. You haven't recovered enough to return to the battlefield yet, but you should not see that as a bad thing. We seekers should always try to be flexible in all situations. The Elder of City of the Plume just sent for you. I've asked a horse merchant to escort you.
Where is the horse dealer? Go look for him.
Greetings, noble and graceful winged elf, descendant of the gods. How can I, a humble human merchant of no significant accomplishments, be of service?
You're that seeker who slayed the wraiths in Hallujah! I'd love to give you one of my best horses! Mad respect! It's just... the horses I brought with me have gone missing. The only ones I have left are these wild horses I just rounded up. You'll have to figure out a way to break them in first. Wow! It's true, you really are a legend. Pick any horse you like. Let me...
Take a closer look at the horses before choosing your favorite. Tap the quest tracker to auto-navigate to the next quest objective. You like this horse? Tap the button to tame it. match with the horse to get to know each other. It seems happy. Now you can continue the quest. Tap the button to use map here to mount. Ride your horse to go and meet the guard. Press and drag to adjust the camera.
Greetings, Seeker. I've seen so many different kinds of travelers in my life, but never yet have I met a winged elf who chose to ride a lowly mount instead of just using their glorious wings.
Oh, you mean those belonging to the human horse merchant? We shouldn't have allowed those foreign races in our city. As soon as he arrived here, strange things started happening all over the place. You've got a point. Anyway, you could look for tracks down by the river. Our patrol saw a large shadow down that way. Maybe it's the monster the human horse trader spoke of.
There are strange marks on the ground. Take a look.
Oh my, what a catch! You'll do perfectly as a wraith puppet.
Tap the quest tracker to auto-navigate to the next quest objective. You defeated the monster! Now go and report to the guard.
What's going on? You find any clues? I knew it had to be the wraiths. They're oddly persistent. By the way, we're allies with General Zephyr from Arcosaur City now. He sends us reports regularly. If you want to read them, you can find them on the giant treehouse in the center of our city. Now that you know all of this, can you help us to check the newest correspondence that arrived from the general?
Up high, tap here to jump. Tap the quest tracker to auto-navigate. The report is in the chest. Tap the action button to retrieve it. You got the intelligence report. Show it to the guard. Jump down and report back. Tap a third time to dash forward. Tap a fourth time to keep dashing.
You didn't open it? You're a cautious one. Unlike those untamed who go rifling through people's correspondence without permission.
The letter has been magically sealed. Open it like I showed you. Wraiths have overrun Arcosaur City? Of course the puny humans couldn't handle them. Tell the Elder at once. I will check our defenses and make sure the same thing doesn't happen to us.
This is serious. Report to the Elder.
Greetings, young seeker. May your wings flutter gracefully in the breeze. What can I do for you? I've heard about the Wraith attacks. We've strengthened the defenses of all our territories, but it's still not enough. I think it's time we put aside our animosity and begin to work with the humans. I've dispatched scouts to the passes on the outskirts of Arcosaur City to keep more hostiles from pouring in. As for those already inside, you seekers should take them down. Remember, teamwork is always the key to victory. Before you confront the Wraiths, put on this refined legacy equipment. It will boost your magic for a time, although there may be certain side effects. Get in and get out. Return here as quickly as you can. Time to go, young seeker. I have opened a portal to Arcosaur City. May your arrows never be blunt, and your bowstring never snap.
All ready? Off to Arcosaur City! Thunderous blast to deal area damage around. Tap the button to launch normal attack. Level targeting? Tap here to switch targets. Mother Hydra.
You pathetic creature. Do you
Mother
really
Hydra
think
has
you can stop?
Skill. Stay out of the red zone. Splintering arrow to reduce the enemy's max health level. Had serious side effects. Ask the Elder for help.
Even if an alliance is formed, the Untamed are naive, and humans can be fickle. The road ahead will be difficult. The Winged Elves will need to take a leading role. I was going to give you this legacy equipment, but I guess it might just be too soon. Maybe later. Battle armor was forged by our very best in the last 1,000-year war. It's blessed by the gods, and is able to grant you legendary powers. You need it more than I do now. Take it, and you'll be the sharpest shooter among the Winged Elves. The dark power of the Wraiths has reached even the creatures in Songbird Woods. Thankfully, our potion masters know how to make a medicine that dispels evil. Please go and help them brew up a batch. Count...
See the potion master and offer your help.
Elder has asked me to prepare a holy panacea, but I'm missing the main catalyst, which unfortunately is beyond the reach of all but the most powerful warriors. Hey, can you help me out? Born in cold waters, absorbs nimbuses from the sun and moon, more lustrous than gold. It is the Serenity Crystal. Once you have it, you can get the swordsmith's apprentice to grind it down for you.
Can't find what you're looking for? The quest tracker can help! that herd gathering materia. Tap the button to open them. Tap the button to open the character interface. Tap quick add to equip available. Same goes for mana items. Tap the button to.
Wow, the Serenity Crystal. The potion master sent you, am I right? Please wait here while I grind it down. My pleasure. Actually, I need your help too. My master is looking for ore at Lake Plume. He wanted me to bring him some purifying stones before sunset, but I'm totally slammed right now. Could you help him? Ah, seekers are always so happy to help. My human friend calls it common etiquette. Hey, I noticed this aura radiating from between your eyes. Am I right in thinking you don't know how to cycle your internal energy yet?
Let's see how to learn skills. Enter the skills interface. Quick upgrade makes sure every tap confirm if you want to press. Your skills have been upgraded. Now you can continue the quest. Tap the collapse menu button. Beat monsters to get the quest items. You've got enough quest items. Give them to the blacksmith.
Okay. I bet my lazy apprentice asked you to help me, huh? Thanks for the purifying stones. Now I can keep on refining. Hey, and let me refine something for you too, as a way of saying thanks.
He can help us with refining. Let's with successfully refined equipment. Refining successful. Your weapon is even stronger now.